It's just the, every time I fly in to Orlando, this place of happiness and magic. For me, it's a little bit different because this is the final resting place of my dad. This is where I watched him live. So for this place to matter to me, I have to develop new memories. And tonight was a very special memory. Thank you guys very, very much for giving it to me. Did you really get the tattoo?
I did, man. It's right here.
Well, I got a tattoo I'll regret forever, so... Much love, man. I appreciate it. All right, there's this little vlog show that we like to do. And I would love right now if you guys would welcome, just for us here in this arena tonight, ladies and gentlemen, round of applause for the vlog crew!
Stop! The plot got more views than roads to the top! baby. We want Southern Florida. Oh, no, we want University of Florida, the Gators.
Enough of this happy-go-lucky bullshit, Cody. You've had enough time, Sammy's had enough time, and quite honestly, no one cares about Fuego del Sol. No one cares about Rick Garrison. No one cares about Alvin or Charlie or you, little boy. No one cares about you. It's a conspiracy against the Acclaimed, and I blame one man. That's that shady, corrupt Tony Khan. So Tony, get your ass out here right now. Man, walk your ass down here.
Hey, let me tell you something, Max and Anthony. These people paid to see great wrestling. These people did not pay to hear the Acclaimed rap. Not that you rap anyway, Anthony. They definitely did pay to hear Max rap. What these people paid to see was CM Punk.
It's
clobber time!